Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to point out some of the safety features. This is the safety information card. It is in that seat back pocket in front of you. Take a look at it, get an idea of what we're talking about. It's going to tell you how to fasten your seatbelt. You're going to slide that flat into the bumper. To release lift up on that bumper to adjust, pull that strap, wear that seatbelt long time across your hips anytime that you're seated. Now, this aircraft is equipped with 8 emergency exits, 2 forward, 4 overwing, and 2 in the back. Signs of movement disconnect on the floor of the ETA exits. In the event of an evacuation, this aircraft is equipped with life rafts. There's 2 mid-cabin and 2 forward. In the event of an evacuation, make sure that you leave everything for all flight attendant commands. Safety information card is going to tell you there's a life vest underneath seat. Pull down the red tab and remove the pouch. Open the pouch, remove the vest, place the vest over your head. Wrap that beautiful black strap around your waist, fasten, and pull to tighten. Now, once outside the aircraft and only outside the aircraft, pull down the red tab to inflate. To manually inflate, use the tube on the shoulder. Opposite shoulder has a little light that lights up the water to attract sharks. So good luck. Now, flight attendants are going to swing through and check seatbelt because we don't trust you. We need to make sure we see them. Make sure all those bags are completely underneath the seat. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is not allowed on board, including lavatory shuttle. All wearables temporarily disabled and destroying any smoke detector in an aircraft lavatory. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with posted placards and information signs. Crew members' instructions, including those on seatbelts and smoking. Also, I know it's still early, guys, but alcohol. If you have alcohol, your own alcohol, keep it put away. You cannot consume your own alcohol on any Southwest Airlines flight. If you're hot, everybody reach up, open them AC vents up. Once we get in the air, it will definitely cool down. Huh? time the captain feels that it might get safer to get up and turn that seatbelt sign off. At that time, you get up to use the lavatories. There's two lavatories in the back, one in the front. One in the front, due to night security, you cannot stand for the long line of wait. Please do not do it, as I will not stand for that now. Again, flight attendants have been asked to stay seated, so we recommend that you do the same thing with your seatbelt fastened. Thank you.
Okay, thank you. are descended to St. Louis, please double check. Make sure that your seatbelt is securely fastened. Your seatbelt, your tray tables need to be brought to full upright and locked positions. Any carry-on luggage you've taken out will need to be restowed up underneath the seat in front of you. And please remain seated for the duration of the flight.
out the gate. Once he does, be careful opening overhead bins as items may have shifted. Be aware that the front back doors are going to be open for services, so if you're supervising the child, make sure they don't go the wrong way. 10 assist home, ground check, Dosh Arrival.